Hey there. Welcome on in. Did you have an appointment today? Looks like you're on my books today. It's nice to meet you. I'm Cassie. Alright, so looks like you are in for one of our basic massages. Okay, so we do massages a little bit differently here. It's not really a deep tissue massage or anything like that. We actually recommend that you come in comfy clothes, which looks like you have. Some people come in like PJs or sweatpants, anything that's comfortable to them, because our massages are very much about well-being and making sure that you feel relaxed and at ease. Regular massages are great for getting in on those hard muscles and everything, but today our goal really is about your relaxation. So there will be a lot of light touches along your body, gentle presses to kind of release some of that tension. Exactly. We will get you all cozy up in a blanket. The room should be very relaxed and easy for you. Put on some calming music, and you can feel free to fall asleep if you like. It's up to you. Okay. So, are there any problem areas that you're experiencing pain right now that you would like me to avoid? And obviously I know that you have made the appointment, but I just like to make sure that I have your consent to be a little closer to you, to touch along different areas of your body. Okay. Do you have any questions for me? Yes, I will be talking to you throughout the process on if the pressure is okay, if you want it to be a little deeper pressure or lighter pressure. A lot of what I will be doing today is very delicate and soft, but just the touch can be extremely soothing to people. So that's why it is more of a massage, but it's different than what you would get if you were to, say, go in for a deep tissue massage or, you know, something like that. Okay. Right. Well, we are going to go ahead and get you started in one of our rooms. Just follow me. Just make sure that you are all set here. Put your comfortable blanket over your toes, of course. How does this position and blanket feel against your skin? If you need me to adjust anything, you just let me know. I'm going to start by just a light touch to get you comfortable before we start massaging a little further and deeper. Is that okay? Okay. So you're going to feel the palms of my hands running down your body. Okay. Start with your shoulders and your chest. Arm here. stomach. Your hips. Down your legs. Your ankles. Back up. Just rest my palms against your heart here. Your shoulders too, because unfortunately we hold so much tension is up in our shoulder area. Let me know how the pressure is. Want it to be comfortable pressure. Nothing too firm. Don't realize that they hold so much tension around their hips. It's always good to kind of twist your body and stretch in general, especially around your hips. Yeah. If your lower back is feeling tight or your legs, just try and turn and stretch. Yeah. Easier said than done. To press along your legs. So far. Okay. And up to those shoulders here. just gonna lean beside you here. I'm just gonna press a little bit along your stomach. Let me know if the pressure is too harsh. It should just feel very comforting and not painful at all, okay? Going to wrap around to this hip here and your upper leg. Just that same gentle pressure. Okay. You're going to do the same thing on the other side. Breathe in for me. And out. Just a bit of circles here. Do the same thing to your upper chest here, kind of along your collarbone. On your feet one at a time here, okay? It's kind of important, and a lot of people dismiss the feet, but especially if you're on your feet all day, it's good to massage those as well. Thank you. How you doing? Another deep breath. Perfect. I'm just gonna place my hands on your knees, okay? Can hold a lot of tension there in our knees as well, especially if you're doing a lot of activity or even standing, even sitting at a desk, really, your knees can get a little uncomfortable. So let's pay them a little bit of attention. Good, good, good. Still doing all right? Press in on your stomach a little bit more. Very gentle. Light touches. Breathe in for me, and breathe out. Breathe in for me, and breathe out. Good. Perfect. Okay. I'm just gonna do a bit of a body scan as we finish up. Same thing on this side. Good. To end your appointment today, I'm just going to do a slight head massage real briefly. You can close your eyes at any time and have a little nap if you see fit. Okay. Massage your head a little bit. Good. then feel free to rest for a few moments and even take a brief nap. The room is nice and clear for you, so you can take